It's a 10-year prison sentence for Keith Sweeney. The decision against the police sergeant handed down Wednesday afternoon.
Tragedy for Sweeney. I've said this, I think, the night of the verdict. It's a tragedy for the United States Navy, Oklahoma City Police. Nobody won in this instance.
Found guilty of second-degree murder after shooting and killing 29-year-old Dustin Pigeon back in 2017. In court, Sweeney saying he opened fire because he thought Pigeon, who was soaked in lighter fluid, had a weapon. An investigation later revealed Pigeon was unarmed, suicidal, and no threat to police. Moments after the judge's sentencing, Pigeon's family speaking to News 4.
Just like the court said, there's no winner here, but we respect the decision of the court. We feel that justice is served.
Body cam video shows two officers pleading with Pigeon. When only on scene for 12 seconds, Sweeney comes in, threatening to shoot. Seconds later, Pigeon was dead. His family saying as painful as his death was, they're now shifting their focus, hoping what happened to their brother will be a reminder to all law enforcement officials.
If this isn't a job that you want to do anymore and you show up to a place with no sincere, then get out of the job. Find another profession.
Sweeney was a 9-year veteran of the force, and at the time of his conviction, he was still a member of the Oklahoma City Police Department.